Showed me what it was to cry. There's nothing where you used to lie. This conversation has run dry. Hello guys, me Karlo, this is a Cap Karlo, and welcome to another edition of F1 24 Career Mode. So, in the previous video, it was the Imola and Monaco Grand Prix respectively, and unfortunately I didn't win neither of those two races because we just had an upgraded car, I believe. I'm swallowing my words. It's a really underperforming car, which was downgraded by thousands of miles. Yeah, how weird can it be if it was 1,000 miles away? Like, Verstappen and me. That's the championship battle right now, and just won 8 races, including the 2 sprints so far, so 5th at Imola, dead last at Monaco, which was a 20th. And to give the spoilers out of the way, I won both races. And let me see, Canada and the Spanish Grand Prix at Catalunya, Barcelona. So, yeah, it took me a while. Like, I'm bad at qualifying as of late, but when it comes to race time, I go straight to the front and use all my knowledge I've learned throughout the years of how to set up a car, and boom, I just get to the front like that. Like that. Like that. Okay. Tell me, Mr. Santos, what do you like about racing? Well, me, I love to go fast, and obviously I want to pass cars. That's my take anyway. But anyways, even Mr. Santos, me, can actually go through the pack and not have to worry about overdriving the corner and doing all this. I can just be myself since I have a really big points lead, so I hopefully can get this learn from this experience and consistently win, get poles and all that. Because in the next video clip it will be Austria and British Grand Prix respectively. I might be wrong, but that's all I can remember because I believe we're on race 9 or race 11, I don't know. I don't watch F1, but I don't even know what the schedule is in order. Well, I'm having so much fun winning races anyways. Even on 40 to 45% AI difficulty, which to me is impressive. Like, I've always kept it at 40% in most of my games, and when I get career mode, I want a little bit of a challenge. And keep it at 25% race length, so I can make pit stops, try to catch the leader, and pass them. That's the way racing games should be, right? Well, it obviously is a yes, so I'll get credit for that part. So, but anyways, here's the end of my Q2 lap. And obviously I'm not gonna get the pole, spoiler alert. Sorry about my hand. Let's see, yep. Looks like I'm not getting pole, but anyways, I'll be in the top 10 and eventually, spoiler alert. And obviously, it just shows I've improved my racecraft a lot. And obviously, racing 24 races a year on the F1 calendar is intense. And obviously, it's not easy doing F1 races. Because I'm an oval guy on iRacing, and I need to do more console games in order to do some iRacing on road courses, but I'm not gonna get there yet, but it'll take time and effort to do it. So I'll stop here and let you guys watch it, as it's around 40 to 50 minutes long. So if you're an F1 fanatic, go ahead and watch my videos. Even if you follow my channel for, I would say a year or 5 years, I've been doing F1 videos. So there you have it. So I make a habit card in FF. Hope you all have a good evening and peace out.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. tyre condition still looking good. Job, nice overtake. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, clear. Caution, caution! Okay, mate, lap times are a little erratic at the moment. Let's try and close up the difference between them. Thank you. Okay, nice work. Really good job with that target, mate. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap. Yes, 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 guys, yes! Come on, boys! Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
They take the checkered flag then here in Canada in what has been another fabulous Grand Prix. After an excellent performance. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.
Okay, that's P19, P19.
Thank you.
With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Norris has just put in the fastest lap of the race so far. Right, let's go. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. You might experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Brilliant, nice move, keep going. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Yes, 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 guys, yes! Come on, boys! Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
They've done it then. A spectacular victory here in Spain and a massive confidence boost going into the next race. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.